I've got a crazy easy, delicious low-carb party appetizer to share today. To make these Caprese Bites, cut the end off a cherry tomato. This is so the bite will stand up straight. Layer it on a toothpick or cocktail stick, if you will, with a fresh basil leaf and a mozzarella pearl. Drizzle with balsamic vinegar and serve. Get the recipe and more like this on fabeveryday.com and follow Fab Every Day for more like this.